back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I